Blalock destroys one to right. Upper tank time for the Hammer. And it's 6-4.
Well, he timed that off-speed pitch. Probably the longest ball Hank's hit in this ballpark.
Man, midway up to the upper deck.